Interesting. That is the Sega screen for this, apparently. So this is not a officiated Sega product by the looks of it. Congo for the Sega Mega Drive. I'm guessing this is based on the movie license, especially judging by the evil monkey face at the beginning there on the game over screen. Clearly this was not finished. Now this is, it says on the file that it's a prototype. Yeah, that's Amy, isn't it? This doesn't feel finished though. There's no music, there's no sound at all. It looks like it was gonna be I'm in the game. I didn't realise that. I thought it was some demo or something. Wow, really? No warning. No clue. Buttons. The buttons, they do nothing. Let's try that again. Ah, it's better. There we go. Okay. You've got to be quite accurate. Hey, this is all right. Once you figure out what you've got to do. I wonder why this never got... Oh, come on. I wonder why this never got finished. The film was quite big. The film was not really renowned for being good, though, was it? Was it a Michael Crichton story? It certainly feels like one. I wonder what character I am. Oh, really? I'd love to think I'm the Bruce Campbell character from the beginning of the film, which, let's face it, is the best thing about that film. Bruce Campbell is often the best thing about any film. But I don't think it is. I think it's... Oh, I see. Oh, really? I'm not so sure this is that good. It's all right. It's all right. I mean, as a concept, it's, you know what? It beats the pants off Back to the Future. One, two, or three games, so I'm not complaining. I'm just not sure how to get speed. I like the bounce. It's got a really nice bounce thing going on. I can't get over that. There's no way. The buttons do nothing. Let's see what the buttons do. Is it going to give me another go? No, I'm going to have another go, though. No sound at all. This wasn't finished, clearly. That doesn't make it bad. It just makes it unfinished. And a bit of a privilege to see. Okay, so that, see, I'm doing all the same things. Oh man, oh, slightly crapper things. A, B, C. I'm not even bothering with the blue things now. I can see they're kind of a guide, and that's really a good game design point. It's not terrible as a concept. It's pretty good, but I'm going to ignore the buttons. I don't think they do anything. Yes. But it's not... I mean, the nature of the rapids... Oh, there's got to be something else I've got to do there. The nature of the rapids makes the controls slightly unpredictable, you know, because of the whole wobbling thing that's going on. That's just happening regardless of what I do. So we go forward. That again, it should be a bit more obvious how to get around this. I'm going to try going diagonally. Hey, look, I did it. Okay, that's how we do it. Oh, it's just too hard. I think maybe if you could take a few hits before the screen went red on you, that would be good. These are just tweaks that you can do. Well, the gameplay's all there. It's good. And it should be more forgiving. That was unfairly unforgiving. I'm going to have one more go. That wasn't right, was it? How unforgiving that was then. If I'd have coded that, I'd have just pushed the collision up a bit and let the player... Always give the player the benefit of the doubt. Don't be mean. Don't be stingy with your gameplay. What you're trying to hide in the rest of your game by not letting the player through the first bit, you know? It's a polished bit of... Oh, yes. It's a polished bit of game for something that's unfinished. What? That was just the scrolling going wrong. Oh yeah, checkpoint. Oh, I see, okay, it is a checkpoint and it's a new bit. I don't like it. I don't know what's coming. This is a game that you have to memorise, isn't it? Am I fighting against the rapids? No, it's all good. Oh no, rocks. Oh, come on, yeah, this is definitely a game you have to memorise. It's not bad. It's not a terrible game, you know. Despite what people may say. Alright. It was attached to a film without that much of a rep. It's unfinished, so all this stuff that you see that looks a bit wrong. Oh, butterflies. And then a rock on the head. All the stuff that you see is a little bit wrong with it. That's just, you know, that's just it being unfinished. Hey, look, you don't die. If you, the scrolling doesn't catch you up. Overtake you, I mean. I quite like it. I'll be honest. I quite like it. That's silly. It's full of bugs. It's not finished. It's not even alpha. I feel privileged to have had a go of it. I imagine there could have been a good game there with lots of different sections to it that might have even been considered better than the film, maybe. I don't know. I wouldn't go that far. It's better than the Back to the Future games, all of them combined. I will say that much. It's no Jurassic Park. Although, I think that Jurassic Park Nightmare Rampage Edition, that's it, was the best that those Jurassic Park games got to. Does that make sense? But yeah, it's just the sheer violence in it and the rampaginess of it. This one's a bit... It's lukewarm, but it's not a bad game. It looks like it could have been good if they got it done. Anyway, that's enough of me rambling on over the game over screen of Congo for the Sega Mega Drive. Unfinished prototype. Thank you for watching.